This is the story of Alistair. Ali was born in September of 2014 in Oxford, England. For the first year, he had a great life. Everything was normal and happy. He went to the park on stroller walks. He played with his dog. And he absolutely adored his older brother. But in 2016, January, Ali developed a high fever and was sent to hospital. He has lived there since. Ali was diagnosed with CGD, a serious immune disorder. Less than 0.1% of the population has this condition. With CGD, even a small infection can become deadly. Ali urgently needs a bone marrow transplant to save his life. Getting screened is easy. It's just a quick swab of the mouth. Donating marrow is also easy. 90% of the time, it's just giving blood. Can you help save Ali? There's so many things Ali wants to do. He wants to run around and kick the football again. He wants to dance, sing, twirl, and jump. Ali wants to grow up together with his older brother. Ali wants to live. This is a story of hope. You are that hope. Please help us bring Ali home. You can register for your free screening kit online. And help us spread the word on the web, Twitter, and Facebook. From the bottom of our hearts, thank you.